Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Hey, he's not the only one that uses that around here. This is substandard work. Hey guys, what are you doing? This will never pass inspection. We can't give that to the little kids. What are you guys, a bunch of cotton-headed ninny muggins? I just love Christmas. It's my favorite time of the year. And I hear at Harvest Bible Church, they're gonna have a candlelight service on Christmas Eve with singing and lights and cookies and hot cocoa and little bitty marshmallows. So don't forget, 6 p.m. on Christmas Eve, bring your friends and your family and we'll sing together. We're gonna have a great, great, great time. You know, here at the North Pole, we serve all year long. Takes a lot of work to get those little gifts ready for those little guys. But you know, you can serve too. You can serve in the ushers. You can be a greeter. Who doesn't like to say hello? You can work in the kitchen with all those cookies. Oh, or you can teach the little kids. They need you. So pray on it. Step out in service. Join the rest of us. It's good to serve. Please pray on filling out a connection card and please get involved. Be waiting for you. Oh, I just found out they're starting a new ministry here. It's like the Girl Scouts, but it's based on the man upstairs. Not the guy in the red suit. No, the man upstairs. The Lord Jesus Christ. Yay! And they're going to have their first meeting today after second service. Please make plans on attending if this applies to you. Hey, everybody needs a day off. Club T2 will be taking time off for the holidays until January. Axis as well will be taking some time off because of the holidays and resuming in January. But that doesn't mean they're going away. So make plans on attending first of the year. Be seeing you there. And also, Christmas Day and New Year's Day are both on Wednesday this year, so there won't be any midweek service. You can show up. But you're gonna be all alone. You don't wanna be alone. Join us after the first of the year. You know, mix and making toys. My favorite thing to do is worshiping the Lord. And we're gonna do that. So please, please, please silence your cell phones. You know, we don't allow cell phones up here in the North Pole. Besides, if we did, they wouldn't work. There's no cell service. There's no cell towers. Love ya. And little bitty marshmallows.